She likes hanging out with construct. Workers.
Oh yeah, they were renovating one of the big houses up the hill, and the crew will hold up inside. You can't miss it.
Righto. Catch you later. This whole neighborhood is like the least popular music festival ever. Jesse's smart. So that music's a zombie lure. up the ladder, then she threw it down? Maybe? Oh man, tripwires connected to shotguns. Traps all over. Someone's been busy. Hey, Jesse, you there, go. Okay, now what? No reactions to the shotgun blasts. Where are you, Jesse? Live wires all over the stairway. Right, this party's way past the close. Yeah. Jesse! You in there?
Hey! Turn the music off! It's drawing them to us!
Sweet silence. Lovely.
Sure glad you showed up. I'm Jesse.
Jacob. Mom called me Jay. I'm looking for Michael.
Oh, but he never mentioned you.
Oh? We've been bursting zombies together since way back.
You bonded over not being dead?
Doesn't everyone? Where is he?
On his way to Monarch Studios.
The movie lot? Why?
He had to get something important. So I made a lot of noise to distract all the zombies, and Michael snuck through the gate to the studio access road. My plan was to hang out with the construction guys till the zombies got bored and left.
The construction guys are now zombie guys.
Well, obviously I didn't know about that. They were fine yesterday.
Listen, your mom's worried about you.
Oh, they regained consciousness, did they? You know, she was perfectly sensible before she met Ricky. Now it's like trying to keep a couple of wasted teenagers alive.
Wasted teenagers are surprisingly resilient.
I just hope Michael comes back. I miss having someone intelligent to talk to.
You need a chaperone?
I'm pretty sneaky when Michael's not galumphing along next to me. You can get going.
I like you, Jesse Kwan. Stay smart. Monarch Studios. Suppose I better take the tour. Another welcoming committee. Monarch Studios. Suppose I better take the tour. Another welcoming committee. Form an orderly queue, please. Thank you.
Thank you.
Looks like the movie lot up ahead.